Tonight, the Noblesville school shooter is staying in a juvenile detention center and not going home. The court says he'll go to a residential placement facility in the coming months. Right now, the 18-year-old is spending 120 days at the Hamilton Juvenile Center secure unit. This is all in response to battery allegations against him. 5 years ago, the then 13-year-old boy shot a teacher and his classmate at Noblesville West Middle School.